Classic vibes stay alive. Classic vibes 101.4.
Hello there, Vegas. Barry Jones here with a friendly reminder that it's adoption weekend down at Pets, Pets, Pets. So if you're lonely and find yourself needing some companionship, why not head on down there and pick out a new friend? And if you're in need of a different kind of companionship, then don't forget about sexy senior single Sundays at Cheeks. Your very own Barry Jones will be down there spinning a special swinging set for all you swingers out there. And of course, with early bird drink deals starting at 1 p.m., you'll have a great time, and you'll still be home in time for the nightly news. Hello, Vegas. You're listening to 101.4 Classic Vibes. Very special happening later. I've managed to get my hands on an original 45 demo from the legendary Chucky Baster. Now, Chuck Baster, as I'm sure all my listeners know, released two instantly classic LPs before succumbing to paranoia, locking himself in a shack in the Badlands of Montana and declaring himself the king of Basteronia, a small sovereign nation, population one. As a result, we haven't heard anything from Chucky since 1974, but while rummaging through some used record bins at an estate sale last month, I stumbled across a rare gem. It's an acoustic demo of Baster's early single, Chicken, Chicken, Blocks of Tickin'. And we're going to take it for a spin later on this afternoon right here on 101.4 Classic Vibes.
Friends, but they wouldn't post bail, so I finally found time in the county. from the hood. Next up is Combust by Dope.
Seriously? It, like, never goes away.
So good it hurts.
obliterated, but I'm in pain right now.
Besides his night terrors and sudden loss of teeth, it's been amazing. Rush.
The little berry that packs a big punch.
Barry, I think I broke the phone again.